evening.
Okay. I had to do something to stop me from getting mad, so what the plan is, I'm going to sort of tour about Arbroath, just for anybody that might be interested, I suppose. For folk that have been away from Arbroath for, I don't know, 15 years or more, then you probably see a lot of differences. I'm going to start with the glens, as it's known. Glenogle Dry to start with. Progress on to Mayfield. I should really try and remember and do this just like as slow as I can for the camera picking up. Yep, Glen-esque. I'll know they are the wee side streets because they attack forever, so like a Glen Moy. I'll just wait no money. Then Glen Isla. My home street. I'll get right to the bottom here. For anybody that might want to see their old school. Many a happy and sad day spent in there. I'm getting back up Glen Isla because I want to get the full length of Linton Road. It deserves it. First day of the academy, my first day at the academy. Mr. Finlayson decided to give me six of the belt, which wasn't nice. Linton Road. Recording with two cameras again. Got my GoPro and the Senna 10C, I think it is, helmet cam. Bernard Crescent, I don't know. The Horlodge Hill, definitely. Carlos Road, maybe. I'm going to get up here. There's Fairport. Pinging away. Fortunately, there's not much traffic on the road with this so-called lockdown. Left on the road. This is far. I mean, if you've been away from Arbroath for a while, you're not going to recognise. Like, are these new kind of houses here? Nest Drive, it's, like, is that new? New blocks of flats. This is all the same up this end. Well, the flats are away. Largo Street was just kind of upgraded. Well, these were on you. The Marines' houses as once were, not anymore. The Mayfield Shams territory. Should I be scared? I'll get into the shops. Because that's a different, they knocked the top off the shops, took their flats away. Gooby. Up Waverley. It's real Shams territory, Waverley. A few famous families grew up here. Let's get along. Oh no. Hi, hi. Hi, you're all right. slalom event there. Do a bit of St Murdoch's. I cannot be missing out a lot of streets, but well, is there anywhere you would like me to go? Leave a wee message on the video, and I shall accommodate all requests. Thank you a million times. The Cliffy, it's had a rebirth with new owners. Could be shut just now, but it's meant to be doing quite well. Posh folk that used to live up here. Kind of posh, isn't it, eh? My best pal stayed up here. He's very posh. I don't remember what was his house. Oh, it's up there, I think. If I'm wrong, Bill, was that your house up there in the corner? If I'm wrong, you could tell me. An oil change on this. Oh, I think the stuff arrives tomorrow, so I noticed somebody on a YouTube channel recommended an early oil change. So I'll give it a go. Get it done tomorrow, hopefully. We'll continue along Cliffy, or Cliffburn Road, sorry. These are our new, that was our fields, as you were, let's say, more than 15, 20 years ago. You don't recognise any of that. Springy Park. Basically, there's no more. No pitch and putt greens. Oh, somebody tried to phone. What's a No, it's my daughter. I'm looking answered just now. Be a wifey. Indicate the last minute. Go this way. No, she's not going to give in. Of course, it's a Seaton Road. Yes, she's given up. A puddle of chill. There's a brand new Hayshead school in there somewhere. Old Hazy is no more. That was a great school. I could actually, for as bad as my memory is, I could actually remember good times at Hazy. I think the highest point in Arbroath here, I think. Horlodge Hill. Within the town, I would qualify that statement. Conan Terrace, down to Portie. And we'll be along Carlos Road, as I said. It's never changed. Partly, Mace folk probably own their houses. Be enough for this portion of Arbroath. Gee, somebody's got a barbecue going. Portie. The tourist road, bloody deserted, almost. Bruce Road on the Priory. couldn't have been up prairie for years. Now that you maybe want to come up prairie, I don't know. Depends what you think. Granny and Grandad used to bide in there, number 47. A lot of famous families grew up in this street as well. Jesus, big families. This is all changed. Well, the other side. One more section. Holy shit. Breaking road. Okay, this is a long road. It's not even a road you would take if you're getting to Breaking. That's, never mind. In recognition of Breaking, they named this road. More dikes. it's a long old hall up Brechin Road. She says, God, these posh folk with their drives and I'm just joking. Nice houses though, some of them. Family dig. Now then, nobody come in. I used up a bit of petrol, scooting about in second gear. Kind of back to where we started. The glens. So I'll finish here.